consistency all around the show. Center strikers and strikers.
Competitors, this is your 2-minute competition start warning. Competition will begin in 2 minutes. La compétition commencera dans 10 minutes.
Precision extended opponents also add the overall performance of the extended series shafts. Using a proprietary, specially densified tungsten alloy, U.S. defense contractor Aerojet crafts the Easton tungsten point, which is the choice of the majority of lead X10 shooters. These precision points are 2.2 times more dense than steel, enhancing front-center balance and performance in the toughest target materials. The Easton originally thin knock system complement the X10. This precision knock system uses a tough precision alloy and interface thin knock shaft with an extremely precise connection. It also serves to protect the shaft from the impact of following shots. With thousands of victory performances, every Olympic gold medal since 1996, every current FIDE world record for both compound and recurve disciplines, and unmatched performance, it has little wonder that Easton's X10 series continues to dominate precision target archery. Easton X10, the ultimate target arrow shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2009 World Archery Championships here in Ulsan, Korea. Hangu! We're about to get underway with our first match of the afternoon session, which is the women's recurve individual semifinal between an archer from Poland and an archer from Hangu! We're about to get going in the next, 20 seconds or so. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the competitors to the field of play for our first match for the recurve category here at the 45th World Archery Championships in Hangu! Competing in the semifinal, on target number one, representing Korea.
1번 타겟은 한국입니다.
Kwak Ye Ji. Competing on target number two, representing Poland.
이번 타겟은 폴란드입니다.
Karina Lipiarska. 12 arrows will decide which of these competitors will shoot in the gold medal final, supervised by FIDE International Judge Mr. Klaus Lindau, as we are about to get underway. And it's going to be Kwak Ye Ji of Korea shooting first on target number one as we're about to get started.
1번 타겟 한국의 박예지 선수가 먼저 발사하겠습니다.
8. Now, just on the top right. 10 points for Kwak Ye Ji.
Coming into this semifinal after the qualification round, Karina Lipiarska was ranked 20th. Kwak Ye Ji was the top qualifier coming into this qualification. On target number one, Kwak Ye Ji of Korea has 27 points and a 3-point lead on Karina Lipiarska of Poland. Karina Lipiarska shooting first, target number two.
Point at the halfway mark.
mark against Kwak Ye Ji of Korea, the number one qualifier for these finals coming up. And it is Ms. Lipiarska shooting first target number two. Possible 90 points for Karina Lipiarska.
Oh,